Welcome out. Thank you guys for checking out our video series. My name is Ryan, this is Kelly. We are the instructors at Mavericks in Austin, Texas. Please feel free to find us on Facebook, our Facebook page called One Step at a Time. Feel free to send us a message if you'd like lessons or if you have any questions for us. Please feel free to reach out to us directly. So, the move we have for you guys today is actually the classic pretzel move, and then we'll show you the variation, which is called the window move. Yeah? So, starting with this, I take my follow in an open position. I'm going to lift her right arm up, my left arm, and I'm actually going to step through. As I do this, I'm going to take my right arm behind me into a hammerlock position. So, turn 180, looking like this, right? So now, I'm going to take, looking at my follow, take my left arm over her head as I straighten my right arm out, continued by my right arm over her head. That goes over her head, then back over my head. We finished the pretzel, now I can actually take her for a wrap into a cuddle position and continue this by unwrapping her, taking this hand again directly over my head, over her head with my left arm, over her head with my right arm, and we can actually continue this, right? So it's a continuous move if you do this variation. The other option is what we call window move. It's gonna look something like this. We're gonna start open position, both hands. I'm actually gonna take it for an outside rotation, so I'm getting her in a hammerlock. This time, all I'm doing is basically opening the window, walking through, closing the window, moving to the other side of her body, taking this arm to a hammerlock position as I straighten her right arm, sorry, her left arm, opening that window, stepping through, leading for an inside turn, and out. So showing this one at full speed, we're here, step through, and around, and you can continue this one as well. Awesome. So there you have classic grapevine, sorry, not grapevine.